Hello, my name is Score Chaser, and welcome back. This is part 14 of Score Plays Resident Evil 2 Remake. We are going to be starting off with Claire's story today. We're not going to be doing her second playthrough, what I'm going to... yet, anyway. I want to play through her first playthrough first, and then we'll go through Leon's second scenario, and then Claire's second scenario. So, let's go. Still going to do standard. I might go back and do hardcore... but I might do that for just my own personal bling. So let's see how it's different. At least the opening.
Look, man, I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh,
that cheeseburger.
I believe you. Just tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You got to see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse, like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy, calm down. Just, hey... you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, they'll sink their teeth in you. I should attack somebody.
Oh, come on. It's just getting good.
Just the squish sounds that everything's making. It's fun.
What do I do? What am I gonna do?
Yeah, I'm almost there. You know me, I'll be fine. Sounds good. I'll be back as soon as I find Chris.
I will, but I gotta go. Why does everyone think I'm gonna get in trouble? What the?
I need to switch back to her original costume. I just wanted to see what it looked like. I was, costumes. We're going to switch to the normal. I'm going to do the original costumes in the second playthroughs. There we go. What I'd like to know is that why did she go into town strapped like that?
Hello?
I mean, Leon, I can understand.
Anybody here? Hello?
Okay.
Are you okay? Wait here. I'll check it out.
Get off him!
closer! Fuck!
You said it, Claire. The wrong way. I forgot. Oh no! Just climbed up her body.
It's like a nightmare.
It's like totally.
They'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
It'd be cool if they made a remake of Code Veronica. Since I feel like that doesn't get as much love as Leon's second outing. Yeah, skip that.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided.
I liked Resident Evil Revelations too. She was good in that.
Oh my god, this is so unreal.
But I feel like Steve kind of held down Code Veronica.
They'll know something.
The story was kind of crazy too.
What if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be. Like we're walking from here.
More like running.
Yeah, good call. Jesus Christ.
Leon, you gotta back up. What the?
Get out now!
I can't!
Hold on!
Okay, so same thing that happened to Leon.
Claire! Claire, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm all right. How about you?
I can't stay here. It's not safe.
Can't stop. Gotta keep moving.
Damn straight. Just like Doom, you stand still, you're dead.
It's like the end of the world. Station. Almost there.
So we can see if there's any items, but there's nothing. So she's going through the front as well.
Anybody here?
I really like that she has a revolver. Very reminiscent of her alternate costume, got a revolver. It's like an Army Smith & Wesson.
Where are you?
And she's still wet. That's really cool.
Oh shit. They're inside too.
David, Marvin.
I'm just not used to high fidelity graphics.
Should help this guy.
Hey, Claire, let's go.
Where are you?
Okay, I need to get the fuse for that.
Focus, Claire. Focus.
Where's the light switch? There it is. coming.
I'm here.
Open the door. Hurry up. Hurry up. Open it.
Here, give me your hand.
Help me.
Hold on. Give me your other hand.
That's still like the worst death in the game. Should have stood back. How could I kick the door in his face, you know? Stumbling. Can't you read?
Marvin Browner.
Thanks.
Obviously someone taught you well.
Yeah. I know how to take care of myself.
Come on.
Cat's got blood on it. It's like dude's holding his insides in and he's helping
me. So nobody
me up.
Knows what caused this?
There's a lot of theories. But all I know for sure is that this place is crawling with zombies.
Yeah, it's on me.
Hey, keep that on. Just in case.
I'm not gonna be around long. Once I find Chris, we're out of here.
You really Chris's sister?
Yeah. Why? Did you find something?
He's on vacation. Europe, I think. Left weeks ago.
Vacation? That's great news.
Well, I've got more for you. Looks like there might be a way out through this secret passageway.
Good. Hey. Hey, we should probably get you to a hospital.
Forget about me. I can take care of myself.
No. Don't be ridiculous. You're gonna need some help.
Listen, Claire. Save yourself. So you can see your brother again. Now, you probably need this.
No, I'm not taking that. You're gonna...
Shh. And be careful. If you see one of those things, no matter who they were, you can't hesitate. Take them out if you can. Or you run.
God. I love how much more fleshed out the characters are. Store one of those first aid kits. First aid sprays, I should say. Always plenty. Always good to have plenty. My buddy. Crap. I always double tap. Does she have access to? No, 6109. What does she have? That's the grenade launcher. It sure is. Yep. GRM. I think it's GRM and Ned. Speed loader. Okay, cool. Reload speeds are good. Ooh. Check my notes. See if the... 15-7. Still good. That way, that was locked, so. That's another file. Okay, can't go through there yet. Okay, that got you up. You up. More ammo, always appreciated. Where'd you come from, buddy?
Shit.
Oh yeah, that is faster. Very good. Double tap. Okay, so we need to get thing. Valve got me again. Got me again. I think this one's Devil May Cry? No. And even so, that's not Devil May Cry. That one's Cap. What's inside of you? Nice. Got some flame rounds before he got the flame launching grenade launching. Okay. Let's do this up. Crap. Here we go. What's inside? Nice. Yeah, nice try, buddy. Not the West Office. Okay, so we got... Can't do that one yet. 208. Still very appreciated. I'm actually curious to see how I do in this run as opposed to Leon's, because not only do I have better knowledge of what to expect, but also wonder if I, you know, do better in combat and resource management. That, and it'll be faster since, you know, I won't be a Weenie Hut Junior. Let's go up to the third floor. Since we can't do anything without that, with that valve there. Always appreciated. Okay, this one is DCM. Machine gun ammo. Claire gets a machine gun. That's really cool. There's the spade key. There's a liquor. I don't know yet if sound will attract them here. I'm thinking not, since it's too early, but another hit pouch. Yeah, they won't come here yet. Okay, don't want to fall through there.
Claire, it's Marvin. How fast can you get back here?
Why, what's that?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
All right, I'm on my way.
That came from my controller. That was pretty cool. Okay, so we're gonna go that way. Cease and desist.
Son of a bitch.
one is the unicorn. Unicorn is fish, scorpion, lady, I think. There we go. That's the library. That's locked. Might as well get the lion done. Lion herb bird.
There you are. Come here.
What is it?
Take a look.
Oh my God, he made it!
You know him?
Yeah, it's Leon. Kennedy, I think?
The rookie. Thought he looked familiar. You can make it to that courtyard, the second floor, east side.
Okay. Thanks, Marvin. I'm on it.
Yeah, doing okay on ammunition and everything. Only got hit that one time in the gas station. Overall, I think we're doing okay.
Station.
Go back to my notes. Six to 11. High capacity magazine for the JMBHP3? I don't even got that. Not yet, anyway. But I got that.
Leon, we really gotta stop meeting like this.
Are you all right? police chopper. It just came out of nowhere.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I take it you don't have the key.
No, I don't. It's good to see your face, though. How are you holding up?
Hey, I'm hanging in there.
Hell of a night, huh?
Yeah. You find your brother?
I did, actually. He's... Just when you think it can't get any worse. Leon, you should get going.
Don't worry about me. Just get yourself to safety.
No, Leon, seriously, they're getting through the fence. Please, just go.
We're gonna make it. Both of us.
He runs right into a zombie. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Marvin, are you there? Marvin?
There is no Marvin, only Zool. Claire, no. God. Come on. Okay, avoid this hallway. Okay. I think this will do it here for our first episode of Claire's playthrough. Catch me again next time for episode 15, which will be part 2 of Claire.